we're fighting a political battle. And we've committed ourselves to winning this political battle. We'll do whatever it takes to win. If it's tomorrow, if it's in June, if it's in December, if it's in 2014 or 2030, whatever it takes, we'll never betray this generational mission. We have two options, to submit or to fight. And we're not submitting.
Julius Malema may have been expelled from the ANC, but that doesn't mean that he's finished with the ruling party, not by a long shot.
We have not done anything wrong. The only thing we did was to be loyal to the decisions of the National Executive Committee of the Youth League and its Congress. The apartheid generals, those who have tortured and killed our comrades, are today accepted to be members of the ANC. Those who hanged Solomon Mahlangu, those who participated in the decision of killing of Chris Hani, but those of us who never killed anybody, those of us who never destroyed any structure of the African National Congress, those of us who committed our lives, including our childhood, to the African National Congress, were being rejected today. We're going to fight this political battle. I can tell you today, you must put it on the archive so that when it happens, you can replay it. I'm going to lead the ANC. I will lead this ANC.
So the battle lines have firmly been drawn. Will it be Julius Malema's influence that decides the ANC leadership that is elected in Mangaung? Time will only tell.